And who's Mary J. Blige playing?
She's playing Eveline, which I think she should be the good witch.